Blessings, blessings, everyone. I hope everyone is hearing me clearly. This morning, I have 8 rentals here from information persons have provided me through WhatsApp. 8 rentals and a place for sale. A car for sale for $650,000 and furnitures for sale. So guys, this is what we do. If you're new to the channel, this is what we do every week. Persons leave information with me regarding persons who have places for the cheapest. Guys, if you're hearing me, please just say I'm hearing you or something to that effect so that I know that the live is fine. All right, just to confirm with me. Now, this is a day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. This channel is of the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth. And we hope everybody has been blessed this week. All right. So here it goes. So I'm going to list out the properties that I have here. And there is a one bedroom in Rockford. And it's going for 25. And the number is 324-5255. Let me not give out the numbers yet. I'm just going to list out the stuff. There's a one bedroom. It's in Harbor View and it's going for $38,000. Remember for like up the live as soon as you come on, guys. Blessings to you here. There's a one bedroom in Rock Hall. And that one is going for $30,000. There's a one bedroom in Half a Tree going for $40,000. Another one bedroom in Christian Gardens going for $28,000. The person said that there were two of them, two one bedrooms. There's a one bedroom in Manchester going for $25,000. There's also a one bedroom in Clarendon going for $25,000. I have a place in Havendale. It's a two bedroom. The price is a bit out there. I'm going to tell you from now, but I have pictures. And if you're interested or anybody on the channel that is interested in this one, this two-bedroom is going for $170,000 to have pictures. And obviously, it's luxury. So from the very poor to the luxurious, we have it here on the channel from time to time. So that's what we have coming up. And we have a house in New Kingston going for $15 million. I have the number here. For everything, I have the number. So you don't have to call me to get the number. I have the numbers listed so you can do the direct calling to the people. You don't need me. All right. So then we have also the furniture manufacturer. He has furniture used and new, couches, fridges. He has chest of drawers, dresser, chairs, you name it. He has everything on sale, used, new, and just manufactured. So if you want to contact him, I have the number here. 512-5605 is his number. Also, the container, the 40-foot container, is still there available for $750,000. I have the contact. I don't have it right here on me now, but if you need it, you can always ask and I will provide it after. My number though is 796-4463. So if you need to contact me to talk to me, you can reach me. Also, I'm going to talk to everyone about something that is happening. All right, so let me go to the chat. Blessings to everyone again. I'm hearing, you're saying you're hearing. Smith, thank you for confirming your hearing. First time watching, blessings to you, Smith. Thank you for joining us. Thank you for subscribing, because you wouldn't be able to communicate with me if you didn't subscribe. So thank you for being here. This is what we do each week. The cheapest places for sale and rent. Anika Holding, good morning, my dear. Anika, you're the nurse? Remind me. I keep forgetting. I have so much on my mind, Anika. Forgive me. But yes, I have a lot on my plate. So from time to time, the names get mixed up. From time to time, all of that thing, right? So please bear with me and understand. Guys, remember to like up the video as you come on. Guys, the paintings that we're selling, right? I'm going to show you in a few. It has been causing a little mischief, right? And not in a way where you may think. Persons are saying, okay, hey, I want two paintings. And when we show them what we have and they choose the painting, they say, okay, I so tell you when we're going to send transfer or whatever payment so that I can do the Knoxford thing and deliver it or by post office, whichever option. And days go by, weeks go by, and I have keeping the paintings for the persons, and other persons reaching out to me now. I cannot sell them. Zoya, shh. I cannot sell them the painting that I promised somebody already. So I have this big stock of painting putting down for people, and they are not reaching back out. Remember, this is how I earn my income. I don't earn income from people who I put their places there out that you're seeing, right? I don't gain money from real estate. I don't. This is how I earn my income. And if persons come and they promise they want to purchase the painting, I put them down for the person and they don't come back. I don't have anything. My hands are tied up and I don't like that. So if you're here and watching, remember that you have placed your order and you have not fulfilled, right? And that is not good. That doesn't look good. So I'm reminding you, I'm not bashing you. I'm just saying that I cannot sell the paintings that I've promised you. All right. So blessings to everybody. That's how we earn our income. Oneil spend hours sometime doing the paintings. And that's another thing. Persons have been saying that they would buy if it's for $500. Now, Almighty God, you believe that a man of God can sit for hours on a painting and sell it for $500? You don't value that person's time. You don't value that person's time. Nobody is going to sit down for hours and sell their labor for $500. We're not cokehead on the channel, right? We're not selling out ourselves like that. This is how we earn our income. It's serious business because we have things to do. We have the channel work to take care of. Just bear that in mind. Have like a little mercy and compassion for us here at Prayer Works TV. We gain nothing from the properties. Persons don't come back and they don't help us. We earn our income only by the paintings and whatever YouTube give us based on the views. And mind you, when YouTube does give payment, it is not enough to say that it's going to pay any bill. So we have to do this for ourselves. Persons that we sell for, they don't pay us. Persons that put their properties out, they don't pay us. Now, remember that. Bear that in mind. And you wouldn't do it. Majority of people would not do what we do. Right? Majority of you would not be doing this. And especially not for free. Right? So, guys, yes, today I have 8 properties here for rent. Mostly within the Kingston and St. Catherine, Manchester also. St. Andrew here today for rent, and we have a property for sale in Kingston for sale. Persons have been asking me for places, for the land, especially for the 2 million. The gentleman said he has received offers mostly from NHT. But if you check the last video, he is interested in a cash buyer, somebody that is going to buy the land cash. So persons have not come forward with their money, so I wouldn't say it is gone. But at the same time, offers have been coming in. Right? Offers have been coming in. But guys, remember to like up the live, share the live with your family and friends. This week, I don't know what it was like for everyone. Anika, we're in Kingston. Anika, remind me. Yes. Oh, you're the nurse. All right. So in Kingston, let me refresh myself. So we have Rockall, Harbor View, the one bedroom. I know you want it somewhere in Harbor View, but it's a one bedroom. I have most time persons sending one bedrooms, right? Most persons sending, and we have half a tree for 40,000. Mostly one bedroom. The two bedroom, I don't know if it's not in your budget, Anika. Sorry about that. It's a $170,000 and it's a two bedroom in Havendale. And the person have pictures and everything. It have everything, you name it. But me not think it in my nobody reach right now, or me, you know, in my circle. But I'm putting it out there because the person has given it to me. and so I am sharing it on here. There's a one bedroom in Clarendon for rent for 28,000. There's a one bedroom in Manchester for 25,000, says near to Mandeville. And there is Tony Hill. And you know, some have another place for sale, but it's for $23 million. $23 million for that one. Harborview, 38,000. Rock Hall in St. Andrew. I don't know if anybody's familiar with Rock Hall, but that place is for $38,000. There is a one bedroom also. There is a one bedroom in Alfred, near Alfred Tree, for $40,000. Christian Gardens, there's a $28,000 place, one bedroom, and they say it's two. So if you need one and somebody you know need one, they can have it in Christian Gardens, two one bedroom, and both of them is for $28,000. Remember to like up the live, guys. Remember to like up the live. Rockford, there's a one bedroom in Rockford also. So remember those. The furniture man is also there. If you need any furniture, bedded, anything you need, call him and he delivers. Right now he had a promotion where he delivered everything, but now I'm being told, he told me that he's having a promotion on beds, and he's going to be delivering beds free in the Kingston, Portmore and Spanish Town area. So if you need anything like that, call him. Guys, people are just being people. I have met some of the most selfish persons this week when it come on to how they deal with people. You can't deal with people in any way and think you're going to prosper. You're not going to, especially if the person is a child of God, you're not going to prosper when you plot and scheme against the person. And never you go and try to plot against anybody. Never you go and plot against anybody, don't fall. Because guess what? The same hole you dig for somebody else is the hole that you're going to fall in. Yes, and I've seen it so many, every time. Anytime I see somebody plotting somebody else's downfall, they end up dropping in that downfall that they have plotted in. So the best thing you can do is repent. And you know yourself. Repent. I try to live my life in a way where I'm transparent. Every property that you see me listed is information I've gotten. And I don't take up whole heap of information. If you need information, if you need numbers, I can give it to you for you to find out for yourself. But for me to be remembering every detail about every single property, it is hard because I have so much to do and so much to account for. My phone is off the hook with persons requesting different places, and I cannot keep a track of that like that because I have a child, I have a husband, I have a full-time job. So bear with me for those who come on the channel. I really cannot do some of the requests that I am being asked to do. Not that I'm a bad person. I pray to God I am not. Nobody's good, you know, 100% according to the word of God. But I try my best to look out for the interests of everybody, right? Now, there are persons who are asking me, especially nurses, anybody here that know of a nursing job, please call me at 796-4463. Please, anybody have a job out there for handyman, please let me know. I have quite a few people unemployed. Please let me know at 796-4463. If you have days work and you need somebody good, please contact me as well. I will give out the information on the channel. I have a gentleman who I'm going to just put out there. I am thankful for you, sir. You have supported us here on the channel. He needs lumber, guys. He's starting his dream house. Dream house meaning that it's not the best house that he wants. But he was able to buy land and start the process of building his house. But he has fallen short on money. and he's working hard overseas. He is working, but the money is not coming through as hard, as fast as he would, and he needs help of people. So any used lumber that you have out there, I'm appealing for him. Please reach out to me. Let me see if I have the number here offhand. I don't have the number here offhand. But if you have lumber, used lumber, any form of lumber, because I don't really know what he needs overall. But any used lumber, I'm asking you, please, let me know about it and I will pass on the information. He's working overseas very hard and farm all over, working very tirelessly. And out of nothing, this man bought 2 paintings from me. He paid me in advance for the paintings and all of that. And when I look into myself, I see people ask me all kind of questions. Where have it? I say, me if you sell out my labor for $500, and this man out of nothing but 2 big paintings from us. No, I am not going to sell myself short, because I know the value. I know my value. So when and I realize that people have been trying to devalue me, and they try to want to make me feel that I have no value, but I have value. This channel have value. Me not going to sell out the painting then for $500. Sorry. Because that is how we earn our income. You don't want to see we have nothing. Them don't want to see us have nothing. They just, what you want to hear me do? Go on the road, I beg? No. I will never beg that. I will never do that. So this is how we earn our income. You cannot expect Oneil to be slaving over the painting them. Hours sometimes depends on the difficulty, and the man fee accept $500. You don't value him, you don't value me, and I understand that nobody thinks about us, but mighty God, and there are good people out there watching. There are good people out there watching, and they always support. And the people, the bad seed, always make it look like nobody not care. Because if you follow them people, you feel like everybody stays so. $500, you know? They want me to sell you a painting for. And guess what? To ship it to you as well. And the shipping would be included in the $500. Because when you said to me that, the $500 include trans, because you live in Kingston, so you expect us to drive, come and deliver. So delivery fee is in the $500. So you really look for me and think me a cokehead, right? Sorry, oh, YouTube, my code up my talk. Father God Almighty, you see and know the things them that people have to go through. I went on TikTok, when I follow the people, them I dance up and I go on, Swiss Lee them, and when me pass and I scroll through TikTok, I scroll through fast. And them people who not throw the lion them and the bear and the tiger and all kind of things in throwing over there. Eh? All for entertainment. But people of God and people who are legally doing things, who they're not supporting them. Who not support the entertainment. So because we're not entertaining, we must give our labor away for $500 and less. Beg your pardon, please. Beg your pardon, please. But look, if anybody out there who needs to speak to us on any matter, or if you need help, because I right now have somebody else burned down, and that gentleman I will be assisting. I haven't spoken to him in details, but the number is 324-5822. So if you want more detail and can help this gentleman directly, not through me, you can call him and find out what he needs. His house was burned down in Clarendon, and he's now living in Portmore, and he needs supplies. I'm going to even contact the furniture man that we have on the platform to see what he can do. Because this man say he needs a bed. So if anybody can assist him with even a bed, please. He needs also a job as well, because his house burned down. The number is 324-5822. Call the gentleman, find out whatever you can help him with. If you have anything, when you know you're not using, and you know it can use somebody when not have nothing, them everything burned down for them, please assist them. Let me repeat what we have. We have a house in New Kingston, $15 million for sale. We have eight rentals for rent from $25,000. And we have a car, AD Wagon 2011, $650,000. And the number is 418-4248. Remember, guys, to share the live. Also, to like up the live, guys. Comment here with me if you're hearing me, because sometimes I talk to myself, feel like I talk to myself. Just type in the live and make sure you subscribe if you're new. This is what we do each week. We get information from people and we put it out here on the channel. The cheapest place is them for sale and rent. So remember to like up the live, support me by buying a painting and reach out to me at 796-4463. The numbers are always listed in the videos. They're always listed in the videos. So you don't have to call me to get the numbers. And I'm going to do a quick rundown now of the numbers to call for each place. So there's a one bedroom in Manchester going for $25,000 and the number is 390-5980. There's a one bedroom in Clarendon for $28,000, 313-0433. There's a one bedroom in Christian Gardens, two of them actually, two one bedrooms. Each of them is going for $28,000. Okay, hold on there. May I get the number after for that? You can never write it here. All right, so there's a one bedroom in Half a Tree and it's going for 524-7463. Contact me after the live. If you're watching now and you're not watching live, I will give you the number for the Christian Gardens, two one bedrooms. All right. Then there's a one bedroom in Rock Hall going for 453-0726. There is a one bedroom in Rockfort and it's going for 324-5252. There's a two-bedroom in Havendale for rent, and it's going for $170,000. Yes, you heard me right. And the number is 324-5822. So we accept the cheapest places, and we have the dearest places them too. Everything you can find on the channel. As long as somebody reach out to me and tell me, put up this for me, and it legit and whatever, we put it up, and you can get the information from me. The numbers are listed. You don't have to call me for them. In the case of the one bedroom in Christian Gardens, me never write down the number here, so me have to go look through my WhatsApp again. All right, so contact me for that at 796-4463. The AD Wagon for $650,000 is a 2011, and the number is 418-4248. All right, so the $15 million New Kingston house now, 797-6736. And there's a $23 million old Stony Hill Road. They're fixing up themselves. I think the tenant is still in there. I'm not sure the details. They're going to call me. 399-2049. All right, guys, remember, if you like up the live, remember to comment, man. Comment. I'm not seeing nobody talk to me this morning. What's going on? What do you need? Anything? Nobody here wants anything for rent. Nobody here needs a painting to purchase. I'll do everything. The painting them. Everybody said them promise. Them pick the painting. I'm still have them here. Guys, oh not do me this. Oh not treat me so. Oh not do me this. Oh no pick the painting them. I'm still here waiting. And other people would buy them. And we cannot give them to sell. We cannot sell them because oh no promise. Me promise oh no the painting them. If you do me that. Call me. You know on yourself. 796-4463. I'm not all against it, you know. I'm just reminding you that this is the situation I'm in. On a come and pick the painting them. Yeah, man, I want this, man. I want this. Them 2 years I want. And then the time pass, and then people are calling me for the paintings. New people. And I cannot give them. Because me already promised it to you. Now fix up on yourself, man. You can't handle me that, man. I saw me earn my income. And for those persons who need a place to rent, please reach out in the chat. Because I've seen some things here coming through the WhatsApp. So maybe I would have things that you guys would need as well coming through live. Because persons do contact the WhatsApp live. So please let me know. Let me know if I, whatever I've said already, when I don't need it, if we don't need other things, because I have the WhatsApp here as well. So let me know in the chat what's going on. Or let me know after the fact when the live was posted and your comments, let me know what's going on. Which other property you would need, because I have things coming through here. All right, guys, so I'm asking for anybody who have any places to rent or sell, please contact me at 796-4463. I'll put them up on the channel for free. If you have a car for sale, please let me know and I will put it up on the chat for free. You hear? I will put it out. I will put it out here on the channel for free, right? So any property, any furniture at all you have selling, you can reach out to me and I'll put it on the channel free. I don't charge people to put out their stuff. I only sell my little painting and get my little earnings from YouTube. I don't have to watch the ads them for me get paid. I'm not doing that. So everything, you know, I don't know what to do at this point. Nobody now support me. We're doing this by the grace of God right now. Going to tie up my painting them, pick them, me put them down, and other people want buy, and me can't sell them because me promise out. You can't go like that. How not do me that? Nobody, you don't want that for yourself. Not do that, man. And I bless everyone who's not like that, because I have some good people that came, purchased even in advance, and got their thing, and everything is good. This gentleman I'm talking about also that needs the lumber, he purchased his stuff in advance. He still hasn't gotten the painting. I'm going to ship them to the post office. I should have done that on Friday, but my apologies. I would have to ask Oneil or somebody else to mail them for me, because I work during the week, so I cannot sometimes take up myself and do, unless it's my lunchtime. So I do my little channel work when it's not my work time. I don't do my channel work on my work time. Let's be clear. Let us be clear. I have boundaries for everything. So when you don't call me sometime and don't get me, I am basically on the job, right? So don't send me deliberately not doing this. Me have boundaries. Me have to abide by rules. My rules too, because it's not like, say, let me not go any further with that. Yes, Anika, you sell them people, them, yeah, them expect us to sell the paintings for $500. So they think we are cooked in this place. I'm still not caught up my language with YouTube. Mighty God. All right. Mitch Beats, blessings. Happy to have you here. Any house or rent in Mineral Heights? No, not this morning. I don't have anything in Mineral Heights this morning. Is there anything in St. Anne going back to Mobay? St. Anne. You know, something, I see something coming through WhatsApp, but let me check. What for sale or rent? Carly Bennett. Carly Bennett, thank you for I'm happy to see you. Happy to see you, my dear. Let me know if it's for sale or rent, even though I'm going through the WhatsApp now looking for sale. I think I saw a cent, and you know. Okay. And then Mark Dixon looking for land in Portland. Portland hard to get land, you know? Portland hard to get land. I don't know a place where so hard to get land, but it hard. Cause everybody want place at Portland, cause they want Airbnb. Airbnb they want a Portland, but Portland hard for get place for sell. The land them hard for come by. But keep stay tuned, cause my WhatsApp line very active. I'll know me get you. What I'm on the live now. Please contact me through the live now while I'm on YouTube. when I bombard the chat and not talk to me on the chat, but when I come in at the WhatsApp, me ask you know, like when me dey on the live, talk to me in at the chat, not on the WhatsApp. So other people, even the renters, you know, come through on the chat, put it here so that people can contact you live right here. Yes, so I want persons to contact me live, not on the WhatsApp at this moment. Remember to like up the live, buddy. All right, so the gentleman also is contacting me through WhatsApp. His house is burned down and he needs assistance. Any used furniture you may have, I'm gonna contact my furniture man to see what he can do for him as well. His number is 324-3507. So he's on his face and he needs help. All right. So please try to help this gentleman. Mark Dixon, looking for reasonable land in Runaway Bay or Discovery Bay. Those are in what? St. James? Discovery Bay is in Runaway. Yeah, let me know. Is it St. James? That's in St. James, Mark Dixon? Because we had a lot of St. James about 2 videos ago. So if you had stick and stay, man, you would have seen. Sharon McLean, any house or renting? Yeah, man, we have house or renting Kingston, Sharon. Which area are you interested in? Because we have quite a few here, you know. Half a tree, and if it's a one-bedroom, a whole per one-bedroom, we have Avondale 2-bedroom. Just let me know what is what. Mark Dixon, sir. Oh, yeah. Runaway Bay is in St. Anne. Oh, mighty God. How did that ring a bell to me? So, St. Anne, we had a house, you know, an old man lost his leg and was selling his house to get income. And it was selling for $10 million. I'm going to find out if it's gone. More than likely gone. It was like 3 videos or so ago. And he was selling his house, not land though. It was a quarter acre land it was sitting on. All right. Yeah, so... All right, you see, because I'm on the laptop, when I'm sending the WhatsApp, it's coming in on the screen too. So I'm asking you, please come in the chat and talk to me, not the WhatsApp at this time, like on my live. Come no man and talk to me in the live. Talk to me in the live, man. Everything I ask you if you do, you do the opposite. Oh, not deal with me, so. Look what me I do. Me never have to come on. And me love one other side of me day here too, you know. I know for when I try to mash up my business. Because the painting is our business, you know. YouTube channel I got business this. The host thing I got business. Me not double in that. The money thing, you know. My income and the painting that me get income from. So we can operate and function. See, me can't do what me want to do with the channel. Because income low. Because when I promise out the painting, them, I'm not buying them. You know, make me put them down. And when I'm not doing on a part. You know, tell me, say, when I do this, I'm not doing it. And can't deal with me, so, man. I deal with me, so. I love you too, my dear. Anika, I love you so much. Blessings to you. Blessings to you, Anika. Really appreciate you. Sharon McLean, 2-bedroom. Sharon, the 2-bedroom I have is in Avondale. I mean, I don't know if that is in your price range. I don't know if it's in your price range, but you can call 324-5822 at 170 me there. Yeah, $170,000. The rest of them are 1-bedroom me there. You did put me put on for you to ask all you in that batch to Anika, eh? All you in the batch to look there. All you in that batch to. Yeah, man. Me promise out all of the people, everybody pick where them want and me put them down. And other people, new people now, we want PNT. Me not have nothing for give them, car them sit down here for me. So me have to go start just sell again. It's rough. Uno no want me progress in a life. Uno want progress and buy house too, right? And uno no want see we fulfill our own goals. That no fear, man. That no fear. Oh, yeah. You did put down for me. Honey, me nothing. You know, so me go looking at my book. Me nothing saying, and you did pick painting. Let me know if you did pick painting, Anika. What are the costs? Mark Dixon asking me, what are the costs for the painting and how you purchase? Are the costs of the painting ranges? So the small painting them for $3,000. Let me see if I can stretch. Get one. All right, so this like this size. Like this size. Lord, I mean, I want to give the wrong price, but I think this one is for 5,000. Between $4,000 and $5,000. So this is a Mother's Day painting. And this promise out to one lady, right? She may promise most of them paint. So it's between 3,000. We have some smaller ones with the fruits, them like the pineapples and so forth. Those are for 3,000. We have the bigger ones going up to those are $10,000. When somebody reached out to me and said to me that you know, I like the $10,000 one. They never know 10,000 feet, you know. They said to me, "Oh, I thought it was for 3,000." I said, "Oh, really?" Because guess what? The canvas alone is for $3,000. Remember, we have to get board and get the canvas fabric and everything prime and all of the work that goes into a canvas blank. All of that are ready for them big painting. It's 3,000. So we can't sell back the same. We have to mark them up. Our only time valuable. Can't do that. Can't, we cannot do that to ourselves. We cannot sell ourselves short. How when we sell short. What kind of you same one? I got look into it and say, oh, them people not value themselves, man. So let me repeat again. There are eight places here for rent. As low as $25,000. We have places for, we have two property for sale in Kingston and St. Andrew, 15, to 15 million. You may sell all the people them shark for 15,000 for them place for sale. $15 million in Kingston and another one for 23,000 in Old in Stony Hill Road. All right, so if you want those numbers, you can have it. Just let me know in the chat. As soon come off, we'll be coming off in another few, but not now. I'm still here. We have a 2011 AD wagon for $650,000, and that's what we have. And we have rentals, luxury rentals as well, for $170,000 per month. We have them as low as $25,000 per month. So if you are in need. We're in Kingston. New Kingston, Anika. New Kingston. New Kingston. Guys, remember, if you need somewhere now, Portmore, Kingston, for rent, let me know in the chat here while I'm here, because when I'm off, I'm going to be busy today. Remember, while I'm on the chat live here, now is the best time to reach out to me. And I come on every Saturday between 9 and 10, and I spend like an hour. So if you want me to talk to, this is the time to talk to me in on Saturday. I've been here about 4 Saturdays now, straight, and this is what I do with my time on in this time every Saturday. Well, guys, you not do me bad. You not really do me bad. You not really mash up my business, mash up my money. You know, may I try sell the painting them and I just promise, 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 and me cannot give other people the things that I promise. So, may I ask you, may I appeal to you in another live here. Not do me this. And those who want to donate to the channel, call me at 796-4463. Please not do me this. Don't do me that. Don't do O'Neill that, because him feel away. And anybody that feel away, promise out him things and other people can't get them for buy because Uno did it. And Uno word should be Uno word. Uno word should be Uno word. All right, so I'm gonna go down the list again. All right, so there's a gentleman in need. His house burned down in Clarendon, and he's asking for help. If you have anything that you can give to him, whether grocery at this moment, his house burned down in Clarendon, call him at 324-5822. We have renters even in half a tree for 40,000, Arbor View 38,000, Rock Hall, one bedroom. We have a $28,000 rental in Clarendon, all of that. Manchester for 25,000. We have furnitures used and new manufactured. Call 512-5605. We have a two-bedroom in Avondale. Let me know if you're interested. And so forth. We have a car for sale, AD Wagon, 650,000. And the number is 418-4248. Good morning, my darling Georgiana Clark. I love your name. Wonderful name. Blessings to have you here. Now, guys. It's a pleasure for me to be doing what I'm doing. I love what I'm doing. I don't love talking, but I love doing this. I don't love talking in general. I just love helping persons with what I'm doing. Because the Lord is the one that gives me an anointing. And this is what the anointing does. And I'm just doing as I go along, I do, right? And I love doing what I'm doing. That's why I'm doing it. It's not money, because if I'm money, I wouldn't be here. Let me give you some insight. You see, YouTube, if you want to come on YouTube, please do. But if you're thinking about getting rich quick, YouTube is not the place for you. Open your channel and let God do the rest. If him intend for you to be used through YouTube, you will. YouTube is a place where when you earn 1,000 views, it depends on the channel. You will get all $1 US. You see, when you see we get little views, we don't look at it and think we're rich. We're not. When you get 1,000 views, you get between like $1 US to $3 US. You see, them big channel where I get them 100,000 views, they have money, baby. Yes, those are the people with money. But you see, a little channel where I earn little views, we have to earn another way of income. So, and if you don't watch the videos, don't watch the ads, we're not going to make any money. So if I was not doing this because of the Lord's grace, I wouldn't be here, because there's no money to be made with small views. So me doing what I'm doing, I see the work that goes into editing and my time that goes into it. It's valuable, and I'm giving it because, you know, I like doing it. If it wasn't something I like doing, I wouldn't be doing it. Renters, they see me, as soon as somebody come, I say, Vanisha, me have two rental, you know, put it out for me. You see me fly gone after working hours or during my lunchtime. Of course, I have my 9-to-5. Please don't get that mistaken. Like up the live for me, please, when you come on the live, remember. But I do these things on my time because I love doing what I'm doing. That's it, guys. Believe it. See, there's somebody that called me while me dip on the live. Well, them not gonna know. But them know that person you will call me, you would know that I'm on the live. You know I'm on the live, man. Oh mighty God. If me answer the call, me can't answer no to bounce up the live. Guys, me ask you now, please. If you don't have a place for sale or rent, especially for cheap price, call me at 796-4463. Call me at that number and give it to me, and I will put it up free, no cost to you. All right, so until next time, guys, I'm gonna jump off and talk to this gentleman. He got burned out of his house, and I'm gonna see what I can talk to him about. All right, guys, blessings to you. Later.